YouTubers, my new subscribers and my old subscribers, thanks for watching. We're making teriyaki beef jerky today, and we've got it in the oven. Got 2 more hours to go on it. We use a cork to keep the oven ajar to let it aerate. Take a look inside. It's done with teriyaki sauce, Lowry's, some ginger, some multi-blend pepper, and a little Worcestershire sauce. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.